Hey guys, it's Kim here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to use the Centerline editor in Storyboard Pro. You can't use the Centerline editor with a pencil stroke, you have to use it with brush strokes. So as you can see, my character over here is drawn with brush strokes. So I'm going to be using the Centerline editor here. And to find it, it is underneath your contour editor menu on your toolbar. Now when you click a brush line, you'll see that it gives the brush a spine instead of a contour, which it previously had. You can then select points and you'll get bezier handlebars, which you can adjust and rotate to change the shape of your brush line. Now in order to keep the integrity of the brush line, you cannot delete these points, but you can add points by holding down the control or command button and clicking. And that's how you use the Centerline editor in Storyboard Pro.